planned for 2024. One of them is to be rebuilding a bridge in Willcox. So if you drive in that area, be prepared for some upcoming lane restrictions. If you remember back in May, look at this, the 191 overpass at I-10 was badly damaged after the driver of a semi-truck crashed into one of its pillars. Starting next month, crews will be working to prepare, or rather to repair, that bridge. During construction, drivers can expect lane restrictions along that I-10 area. And starting